And one of the best ways, the best type of jihad, the best type of struggling is to convey the message of truth to those who are not aware of it. One of the best type of jihad is dawah, conveying the message of truth of Islam, conveying the message of truth to those who are not aware of it. And Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Imran, chapter number 3, verse number 110, Kuntum Khaira ummatin ukhrajatal naas. O ye Muslims, ye are the best of people evolved for mankind. Allah is giving us the honor and is calling the best of people. There is no honor without responsibility. Allah continues and gives us the responsibility. Ta'miruna bil ma'ruf wa tanhauna 'anil munkar wa tu'minuna billah. Because you enjoin what is good and you forbid what is wrong and you believe in Allah. The reason Allah Almighty God is calling us the best of people because we are supposed to enjoin people towards the good and forbid them from doing the wrong. If you do not enjoin what is good, and if a person does not forbid from doing wrong, he is not fit to be called a Muslim. He is not fit to be called as khaira ummah, as the best of people. So the reason we are given this honor is because we are supposed to enjoin people to the haq and forbid them from wrong. And I started my talk by quoting a verse from the glorious Quran, from Surah Isra, chapter number 17, verse number 81, which says, وَقُلْ جَاءَ الْحَقُّ وَزَهَقَ الْبَاطِلُ إِنَّ الْبَاطِلَ كَانَ زَهُوكًا. When truth is hurled against falsehood, falsehood perishes. For falsehood is by its nature bound to perish. It is the duty of every person who has the truth that he should convey that truth to those people who are not aware of it.